Hello everyone, this is Yanis Batura, and in this video I will show how to read parallel books in Aglona Reader. As an example, I have chosen word number 6, a story by Anton Chekhov in Russian and English. Let's start the program and open the parallel book. The file is open in the default normal layout. This layout displays both texts in two columns, highlighting corresponding fragments with colors and displaying them so that they always start from the same line. To switch left and right texts, go to Book, Reverse. Left-right proportion can be adjusted with a slider. In Settings menu, you can select a different font, font size, brightness of color highlighting, or color highlighting mode. Navigating a book is easy. You can use up-down keys, mouse wheel, page up, page down keys, the scroll bar to the right, or browse the book structure. Let's open chapter 10. To copy words and phrases to clipboard, select the required text and press Ctrl plus C. Let's paste the copied text to the notepad. The normal layout will be useful for those who want to see the original structure of both texts and read them in parallel. Although color highlighting is designed to facilitate parallel reading to the maximum extent possible, someone might want just to read corresponding fragments in the form of usual text. This is possible with the second, alternating layout. As you can see, all fragments are output one after another. First the left part in green, then the right part in black. This layout is easier to read than the normal layout. On the other hand, you can't see the source texts in their original form, as in normal layout. The last layout is the advanced layout. It is recommended for those who can read in the foreign language almost freely and need help and hints only from time to time. In the advanced layout, only the left text is shown. By right-clicking mouse anywhere in the text, you turn on the pop-up window showing the translation of the fragment the mouse is pointing to. To turn the pop-up window off, just click the right mouse button again. Aglona Reader for Windows also has edit mode, used to create and align parallel books from two source text files. Although aligning is a manual process, in this program it is very easy and fun. I will show aligning in the next video. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.